It's International Snowmobile Safety Week, and we're coming at you all week long with safety tips to help make sure that your snowmobile season is super enjoyable. So one of the first tips that I want to give is to make sure you plan your ride. Understand where your stops are, where you plan to take breaks. Make sure that everyone understands what the plan is for the day. And it's super important to have a plan B as well, because you never know, things sometimes just don't go the way you thought they were going to go. I always have a spare belt, a toolkit, a toe strap, some duct tape, a few zip ties. For the longer rides, I'll have a fuel caddy with me as well. It's also a good idea to carry a small emergency kit with you. And one of the extra little things I like to have is a little hand chain cutter. So if you do want to start a little fire and have a warm meal, you can have a nice trailside lunch. It's essential to have the right riding gear, because if you're cold out on the trails all day, it's no fun. So make sure you have a nice base layer that's thin, that wicks away moisture, followed by a great insulating layer to keep your warmth in. And then finally, your waterproof layer on the outside, that keeps the elements out and you nice and warm. I also like to pack in additional pair of gloves and a packable down jacket, because you never know when the conditions change for the day, or you get your gloves wet and you want a nice dry set to put on. All right, last but not least is a proper helmet. There's really two styles out there. You have a full faced and you have a motocross style helmet. On a day that I know I'm gonna be very actively riding and like some additional cooling, having that MX style helmet is awesome. But on those really super cold days when it's 30 below zero, it's nice to have a full face helmet so that it keeps you nice and warm. That's the tips I have for you today. Stay tuned this week. We got more coming at you.